Also developing tonight, nearly one dozen people were hospitalized after a fire on a Spirit flight headed from Dallas to Orlando this afternoon. This is video from that plane. The plane made an emergency landing just before 4 p.m. after a battery caught fire in an overhead bin. 10 people, including crew members, were taken to the hospital. Thankfully, all are expected to be okay.